Eliza, where are we going? She does not want to talk this morning.
Where are your sissies? They go to school?
We've been to a lot of these eye appointments, and, you know, Hazel's starting to get a little bit older and kind of comprehend more, and I just hope that she continues to be okay with these visits.
Push. Good job, Hazel.
Yeah, I never want her to be, like, scared of going to the doctor.
One, two. Do them together, watch.
Huh?
Hi.
Hey.
How are you guys? Nice. Dr. Megan again. This is my resident, Dr. Saba.
Hello.
Good to see you.
Hi, Hazel.
Say hi, Dr. Megan.
Still wearing the glasses really well?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. We never really have an issue
with
glasses,
her. Her glasses do have lots of dings, so I do need to get some new lenses okay. for them.
They take a
beating.
So
part of me
house.
Is like, am I? Yeah,
I can
they've
imagine.
Taken a good beating.
Well, what are you guys noticing?
So she's doing this a lot more.
Almost constantly?
No, but it might be a distance thing, because I notice it mostly if she's on the couch and she's like looking at the TV.
Yeah, there are a few things that can cause a face turn. Her misalignment of her eyes is better in one position. Mm-hmm. She might be noticing that. Or if her null point shifted some.
Hazel's condition is called nystagmus. It's an involuntary eye flutter. And last year, Hazel's surgery was to try to move her null point, which is the area where her eye can stay most stable. So they were gonna try to move that from the far left to the center. The operation was a success, and Hazel started looking straight ahead almost immediately.
All right, honey, well, let's take a peek.
You ready?
We'll say cheese. Good job, love. Well, her alignment looks good. So her eyes aren't really crossing that much anymore. The vision looks great, but with her nystagmus, she had a straight head for a while. Now it looks like she might be developing a null point back to the same side. Which if that's the case, then we need to consider looking at fixing it for her down the road.
What do you mean by fix it? Like, we might need another surgery soon?
That is my suspicion.